This is like after the last try that I did. Obviously started from the ladder because I didn't want you guys to have to watch me walk all the way back there again. Mean, that's a challenge. It's what I wanted. Increase of strength. I don't need that. Right? Gives me extra strength damage, but I feel like I'd be better off with fire absorption ring. At the very least. How much extra resistance does that give me? If I didn't have that, goes from 24 to 34. I mean, it's not bad. It's not great, but it's not bad. If I really needed to, I could always swap out like decent fire defense. I know I'm not getting any defense from my hat. That would make me really heavy, though. Dragon Slayer armor. So cool. I don't want to change my entire loadout on my character. I think just the ring enough should be enough. Granted, I'll do less damage now, but that's okay. Almost feel like 15 Estus isn't enough. Coming off of Dark Souls 1, where you could have like 20. Or maybe more, I don't know. I never used more than 20. Gotta have enough stamina to get away from that one. Tail. Oh my god, if you're misaligned for like, for 5 seconds, it's... Dude, chill out. I think my number one issue is just the fact that it's not consistent. I guess it's all like that, right? It's all pretty inconsistent. I know. Chrono's only upset because he keeps dying. And that's partially true. But at the same point, it's supposed to be a challenge. If it's not a challenge, then why are you playing it? I could do without this part. I could really do without this long walk. So many things that you could do while you take this long walk. Let's try to Ember for this next one. I feel like I did some pretty good damage with that. I've noticed that at the beginning of the fight, it doesn't really make much sense to just get in and start hacking away. It seems to pay off to be a little further back. Tends to have this combo that he likes to do. He swings his tail, blows some fire on the ground. It looks like hanging back for that is the best option. Okay, fine. I can do that. The problem is after that. Everything that happens after that part of the fight. The fact that I don't do the amount of damage that I would like to do. I feel like he has more health than he should have. The fact that, the same thing that always happens to me. I fight him the first time and he's like almost dies and gets down to half health and then I die. Not that half health is almost dead, but it's better than it was. Okay. It's that combo that killed me, I think, the last time. Not expecting that type of response. That's that stupid combo. Well, what's the point of that? It should just kill you instantly. Like, I don't understand what the point of all the swinging around and stuff was. I guess it's supposed to look cool. He could just kill you. I have a long walk to make anyway. Doesn't really make much sense. Wish I had more to say, but I don't. I'm just trying to figure out how I can get this guy. What's the best strategy? Obviously, poking him does a little bit more than the regular damage that I would have done if I just hit him straight on. I don't have to charge up the attack, but that's such a stamina drainer, and it's something I really don't have a lot of say on. I only really have so much stamina. I could eat one of those flowers before the fight to have my stamina refill twice as fast, but I'd have to keep it on my quick select and even remember that it's there. And that's just another thing to look at, like on the top of the screen. I just have to see, like, how quickly is my stamina refilling? Is there still the icon there? I feel like I have enough. I feel like it could be more. Like, it should be more. Him to do that just so that I could try to refill my health. I'm not making any progress. Because I can't even get close to what I had before. That's even with that ring. Like, it's just not giving me enough. Not really sure how best to come up against this fight then, if that's the case. I don't know if it's my timing or what. I mean, I know now that when he shrieks like that, he's going to do that rush forward where he tries to bite you. That's the instant kill. Clearly you're not living past that. I guess it doesn't matter if we use all the embers, because this is the only boss in the game that I haven't killed. I would rather not if I had the option, but if it happens, I guess it's not the end of the world. Oh, there's these. I feel like the fire absorption is not the main issue. The main issue is the friggin' claws. I mean, don't get me wrong, the fire sucks. Definitely. But I don't know if that's the whole problem. Double straight down fire? See, that was a quadruple. I wasn't even about to die. I had plenty of health.